I'm Shelley Turner with the Builderall team. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create your headers and your footers for pages inside of Cheetah. So I'm going to go ahead and jump into my home page here by clicking enter in the editor. And now I'm inside the Cheetah editor, and I'm going to go ahead and add a header and a footer using panels. To do that, I'm going to go to the add button, I'm going to go to panels, and then I'm going to scroll down here and find header. I'm going to go ahead and click header, and there's several pre-made headers that I can choose from. So I'll just choose this yellow one, and I'm going to click it, and it will add that header to my website. So I now have this header added. I can edit any way I want to, and to edit, all I do is click right on the panel, and that gives me a short toolbar to use to either hide this panel, move it up and down, to duplicate it, or to delete it. Then if I right-click the panel, I can go to my style settings and change the size. I can set a minimum size. I can change the background, the border, add a radius, or even add a shadow. I can also go to some advanced settings, including setting it as an anchor point, and also saving it as an item to go in my personal area so I can use this as a template to use again for any website that I want to. Now that I've got my header set up, I can go into add again, and I'm going to go to panel, and I'm just going to create a body panel. So let's go ahead and choose content, and we'll just choose this one here. And so now we've created a body panel, and the next one I want to create is the footer panel. So I'm going to go to add and then panel. I'm going to collapse content area and go to footer, and there's several different footer styles. I just scroll through and pick one that I like. We'll choose this one. I just click it one time. And that adds the footer area. And again, I can edit anytime I want to by clicking right on that panel. And I have the small menu where I can hide it, I can change the order, I can duplicate it, or I can delete it. If I right click it, I can go to the style settings where I can change the size, I can designate the minimum size. For the mobile view, I can set the background color or image. I can set the border of it, I can set radius corners, or I can set up a shadow. Then I also have some advanced settings where I can set the anchor point to the footer, and I can also save this panel as a personalized panel, like a template that I can use in any other website that I want to use by going to the personal area and grabbing that template and adding it to my website. So that's how fast you can add headers and footers to your pages. Now, if you're building a website that has multiple pages, it's a good idea to get the first page with the header and footer the exact way you want it, and then save the header and save the footer as a personal item. So you're going to advanced settings and save element. And what you'll see is they're saved in the personal area under panel, and you can grab that panel and use it in every other page for that website. You can also use it in any other website as well. So design your header, design your footer, save it to be saved in the personal panel area, and then you can grab it and use it on every single page in your website. So that's how you work with headers and footers. Have fun building something amazing in Cheetah.